And now for real Robert and Yodi. Alright, now for Robert. Not Robert, Rio. Let's do this. If you heard any sound issues in this video, basically I was adjusting my headset jack, my headphone jack I should say. I don't know if it'll be an issue or not. If you'll hear it, I'm not sure.
Keep rocking! You win! Viva Mexico!
Alright, let's do this. Yuri! Max mode! Here we go! Oh, she blocked it. Dang it! She's good. Alright, I win that one.
You win! Hasta la vista!
Alrighty then. It's time for Robert.
Round three. Ready? Go!
Let's do this. Whoa, that was a big fireball. Whoa. Dodge that one, but we couldn't dodge that. That was a fireball, I should say. Alright, now for Angel.
Round four. Ready? Go!
Uh-oh. Ow. That was painful. Robert's tough. Oh, Angel's down. That was unexpected. Now for the dinosaur.
Final round.
And yes, this really is a thing. Are taking on a dinosaur. You're taking on a dinosaur. No, 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 no. Damn it, Robert. Come on. I'm actually gonna lose. If I do lose, you're not gonna see this. But edit that stuff out. Oh yeah. That was very close. Well, the prey shouldn't be beating its predator, right? Right now for K, Kula, and Maxima.
久しぶりだな、ラモン。今回は何の調査だ?よう、活躍は見てたぜ。今は純粋に試合を楽しんでるんだ。ふーん。ま、どうでもいいけどな。あんたらには迷惑はかけねえよ。だから手加減してね、うふん。最強の人類相手に手加減できるか? Round one. Ready?
Okay. I guess they know each other. This guy looks really tough. Looks like a cyborg, I'd say. I think he is a cyborg. Well, that's like a suit he's wearing or something like that. I'd say it's a cyborg. Like that episode of American Dad. That was a good one. Dan, I'm you from the future. We need to talk. Okay. Taken down.
Incredible. You win. Viva Mexico.
Okay. Again. Now for Kula. Not good. Cool, I won that one. Now for Angel.
あなたの未熟な力でどこまでできるか試してあげる。
Nice. Okay. Oh, she blocks a lot of my moves. She's good. Oh no. Oh, yes! Blocked it! Or oh, I dodged it, I should say.
We have a winner.
Nice job, Angel! Awesome. Just awesome. Alright. Now for K. I don't think so, dude. Max mode. Block a lot of my moves. Whoops, sorry. Oh. All right, well done, Angel.
Winner!
What a letdown. Right now, you're nowhere near as good as me. Now for King Mai and Alice. Let's do this.
Let's
have a blast! Round one. Ready?
This is the last 3-on-3 fight.
I know, isn't that crazy? Well, for this particular group of characters.
Yeah!
Well, not for the whole game, of course. The game's not over yet. Not even close. Oh, crap. All right, well done, Ramon.
You win! Viva Mexico!
All right, now for King. Let's do this. Oh yeah. Oh crap. Oh.
That was hot.
You lose.
King won. All right, Angel, take care of her. Or him, I'm not sure.
K.O. Total victory. You win. Perfect game.
All right, cool. Now for Mai.
Round four. Ready?
Oh. Max mode. In the yellow. Oh, yeah. It's over. Unlike me, that playful cuteness of yours doesn't hold up.
King of Fighters 決勝 戦 champion Atlus USA です。
All right. Ramon, Angel, Dinosaur. Let's take them on. Oh. Oh, that was painful. Oh crap. He's doing pretty well against me. Oh dear. Wow.
Congratulations.
Damn. He's good. Alright, now for Angel. Max mode. Alright, Dinosaur, let's do this.
Final round.
This is gonna be fun. Max mode. Whoa, crap. Giant versus giant. Oh! Oh. Right in the yellow. Oh. Almost got him. Oh no. Taken down. I'm gonna take that shiny belt. On verse final fighter in the game. Round. Here we go. This guy is hard. So hard, I usually have to continue when I fight him. Actually, always have to continue. You never not. You just never not. You always continue with this guy. You have to. There's just no way not to. In my opinion. From my experience, I should say. Oh. But maybe this time will be different. You never know. Chances are unlikely, but we'll see. Could this be the team that beats Verse at full power? That'd be interesting if they can do it. I say no. Just gotta be realistic here. It's just not gonna happen. There's just no way. If it does, that'd be awesome. But it's not going to. There's no way. Unless Dinosaur can do it. Maybe he can. I'd say no. Again, being realistic. Oh, crap. Max mode. Nope, couldn't do it. Oh, I'm not surprised.
Continue.
Okay. Man, Ramon, where are you? Ramon, there he is.
Google select. Round one.
Okay. All right, he's in the yellow. Good. All right. Oh, crap on a crapper. All right, it's over. So long, Verse. Fighting mystery men like you is when baby faces like me come in handy.
ご覧の皆様、我らがチャンピオンが見事に勝利しました。アントの社長は無事です。社長も無事です。ヘリの音が聞こえます。おそらく救助の部隊かと思われます。全世界の皆さん、我々は生きております。この世の状況の中、え、何？お掃除機。キングオブファイターズをご覧の皆様、 衝撃的な展開、激闘の末、新チャンピオンが誕生いたしました。それではスタジオにお返しします。 AMBC クレメンス・ベラミーが決勝会場よりお送りしました。さようなら。
Recovering from a humiliating defeat, I gathered my strength and set forth on the path of evil. And now I become the mightiest of dragons. And my era as a myth has ended, and I gain my strength of the dragons of ancient times. Or the strength, sorry. But why? But was that truly a good thing? Is real strength a power that defeats one's opponents? Or is it the crushing strength that defeats evil? It may be there was once a time where I boasted about things like my abdominal muscles and obliques, but in truth, I never neglected to train my pectorals, major muscles, my trapezius muscles, or my I'm not good at lower body training, and sometimes I skip it, but everyone has their flaws. And this indeed true, that eating crab shells strengthens ligaments? Could such a diet be effective for a dinosaur? Surely not, since dinosaurs were carnivorous and ate only meat. But would a falling unbalanced diet not have negative influence on children? What I'm saying, I am now the mightiest villain, the king of dinosaurs. No need to worry about that. Oh yeah, meat! True strength comes from eating meat. What is with that serious face you're making, dinosaur? Rawr! Well, it's not an actual expression, it's a mask, isn't it? Ha 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 ha! Rawr! Still, it looks good. If you get tired of it, let me have it. Rawr! Hey, don't get mad, settle down! Aw, he's purring, I guess dinosaurs can be tamed. Ha, that's funny, let me do it. How cute! Tiger petting. Meow, meow. Good boy, good boy. Roar! Okay. All right. So see you guys next time. I'm out.